The 0-1, Wall swings and hits one right back up the middle of base hit. Rounding third and headed home is Cantwell. This one gets into the right center field alleyway. Extra bases for Wall, and Birdie scores from first. A two-run double. Forrest Wall gives the Fisher Cats a 9, or rather an 8-5 lead in the bottom of the eighth inning. That's the big hit they've needed.